Okay, so what we're looking at here, this is the first portion of the clarifier portion of our upflow clarifier. As we saw in the graphic earlier, the water is actually coming up through the underdrain here, and there's 42 inches of this gravel. This is mono media, this is the same media all the way to the bottom of the underdrain. And this portion here represents that top of our pumping. So the raw water pumps pump all the way to here. Once the water gets into the trough, that's when we start gravity. So this area, this is a roughing filter, and this is where the majority of the work happens. So periodically, depending on water quality that comes into the plant, we reverse the flow, we'll stop the pump, then we'll restart them at a rate almost double what they're running now. And then anything that's trapped in that media, we flush it out and we'll send it out to our system and begin that portion of the reclaiming process. That's this filter's job, and it does a good job.
As you can see now, it's clean water coming from the clarifier, but it's still even getting filtered more before it goes through the finished water tank. So, well, a lot of times we can drink this water already compared to where we're at.
Oh, we could?
What's that?
We could drink it now?
No, I wouldn't recommend it.
Oh.
It's not like there's particles in the water. I guess what we call them bugs, or little bacteria that are still in it, that we're still filtering out and killing the chlorine.